people of Madagascar should feel included and be a part of the country's human integral development. Pope Francis expressed this during his first speech on Madagascan soil. He made reference to the Magalasi term Fihavanana while addressing authorities, civil society and the diplomatic corps. The word, which is used in the preamble to the Constitution, implies evoking the spirit of sharing, of mutual help and of solidarity. And it expresses the importance of family, of friendship and of goodwill between people and nature. This principle is one that Pope Francis encourages us all to recognize, to appreciate and to hold in the highest of esteems. The Pope acknowledged the difficulties faced by politicians, describing the limits of economic globalization as ever more evident.
Se prendiamo parte a un processo.
But, he said, if everyone takes part in a process that respects priorities and ways of life, a process that respects the expectations of each citizen, then the help provided by the international community will not be the only guarantee of the development of the country. The people will take charge, said the Pope, and in that way they will become architects of their own destinies.
Diventando l'artefice del proprio destino.
Few profit from the deforestation that is destroying Madagascar's rich plant and animal biodiversity, and the Pope warned that this destruction does not only strike the country in its entirety, but the whole world, our common home.